congratulations. Very well, you know, we have seen you before as well, but this time it was very different. Tell me how different it was for you to play this character.
Shukriya, I'm glad you noticed. I think it was a wonderful experience. You know, I've done a fair bit of TV pichle 7 saalon mein, 2 shows kiye hain jo kafi chale hain. With Ishbaz, I thought, you know, I played a larger than life character.
Mm.
It was so beautiful that with Never Kiss Your Best Friend, you could come back and play a normal guy. Jiski takleefe hoti hai, problems hoti hai, millennial issues, friends problem, girlfriend issues, and these are very real, relatable things. I felt I was really looking forward to doing something which is relatable, something which I think the country will identify with. जब आप 20 साल के होते हैं 25 साल के होते हैं ये सब इश्यूज बड़े ही सीरियस होते हैं लाइफ में. हालांकि अब आप देखते हैं तो लगता है ये क्या था. सो आई रियली एंजॉयड जस्ट प्लेइंग अ वेरी रेगुलर किड हु हैज प्रॉब्लम्स व्हिच एवरीवन हैज.
As you know, you were asked from the stage, have you gone through this in your real life? And you said yes. But it turned into your wife.
It was the most beautiful thing, yeah.
But you know, many a times it becomes an awkward situation. What do you want to say on it?
I haven't experienced it. But in the show, it does. At some point, and that's all I can say. But I think wahi to growing up hota hai. You know, when you deal with heartbreaks, when you deal with love, romance, when the person doesn't love you, when you love the person and they don't, and sometimes they do, you don't. I think that's growing up, and that's adolescence. And our show is a very simple show. It is very relatable. It's about all of these things jo aap teenage se leke, I think when you hit adulthood, when you hit 25, you face. And that's why I thought it was just so relatable and enjoyable to do.
And since we are talking about resolution, Benj, you know, the year is on its end. How do you want to say, like, how was this whole year? How did it went for you?
Personally, it was great. Maine apna television show khatam kiya. We finished about 750 episodes and then wrapped it up, right. which was quite an achievement for the entire team. I ended up doing a lot of different things this time. I tried something new on the web. I hosted a cricket-based show. I went and did a theater residential program. I really traveled. And then towards the end, I did my most favorite work of the year, which is Never Kiss Your Best Friend. And halaki, I think a lot of things are happening in the country are not things which I'm very happy or excited about. So the year has been a mixed bag, I would say. You know, I feel that the climate of the country can be far better. And I'm hoping that, you know, there'll be peace and harmony. And around the same time, you know, a sweet, beautiful show will come out, which is coming in Jan. So the year looks promising ahead.
And how much do you believe in resolutions, and what's your New Year
resolution? My New Year resolution is that I wake up every day and I feel like it's a new day, it's a new life. Let's make a resolve and let's, like, you know, fulfill it. New Year's resolution is just this, and you should all have it. Never kiss your best friend.
And your New Year plan?
मैं आज रात की फ्लाइट से स्कॉटलैंड जा रहा हूँ, जहाँ जिस बेस्ट फ्रेंड को मैंने किस किया था वो मेरा इंतजार कर रही है.
ओके, लास्टली वन विश फॉर योर फैमिली, न्यू योर विश.
गाइस, जस्ट स्प्रेड हैप्पीनेस, स्प्रेड पीस एंड हैप्पीनेस. आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट आवर कंट्री रियली नीड्स. एंड व्हाइल्स यू आर एट इट, आल्सो बिंज वॉच नेवर किस योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड.
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.